Assalamu alaikum. Let's take a look at the meaning of Surah Al-Adiyat. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. With the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most rewarding. Wal-Adiyati dabaha. By the charging horses, panting and snorting as they run. Al-Adiyat, charging horses. فَالْمُورِيَاتِ قَدَحَا Sparks fly off the ground when their hooves hit the rock. فَالْمُغِيرَاتِ صُبَحَا Attacking in the early morning. صُبَحَا Morning. فَأَثَوْنَ بِهِ نَقَعَا Causing with it a cloud of dust. فَوَسَطَنَ بِهِ جَمْعَا Going right in the middle of enemy ranks all together. Jama'a, together. Inna al-insana li rabbihi lakanood. Indeed, the human being to his master is disloyal. Kanood, disloyal. Wa innahu ala dhalika lashahid. And indeed, he on that is a witness. He knows what he is doing. Shahid, witness. Wa innahu li hubbil khayri lashadid. And indeed, he loves good things intensely. Al-khayr, good things. أَفَلَا يَعْلَمُ إِذَا بُعْثِرَ مَا فِي الْقُبُورِ Doesn't he know when whatever is in the graves will be spread out? Al-qubur, the graves. وَحُصِّلَ مَا فِي الصُّدُورِ And whatever is in the chests will be discovered. Al-sudur, the chests. إِنَّ رَبَّهُمْ بِهِمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ لَخَبِيرٌ Indeed, their master with them on that day is well-informed. خَبِير, well-informed. Now let's take a look at the vocabulary words we learned from Surah Al-Adiyat. Al-Adiyat, charging horses. صُبَحَ, morning. جَمَعَ, together. كَنُود, disloyal. شَهِيد, witness. Al-khayr, good things. Al-qubur, the graves. Al-sudur, the chests. Khabir, well-informed. And that's the meaning of Surah Al-Adiyat. Thank you for watching.